Police are searching for suspects after a man was found dead with multiple gunshot wounds inside a car. Chopper 3 over the area of 29th Street and Cecil B. Moore Avenue in Brewerytown about 10:30 this morning. The 32-year-old man was taken to Hahnemann University Hospital, where he was pronounced dead. No word yet on a suspect or motive.